And we have an exclusive look at a device that's going to be unveiled in Las Vegas tonight. Now, you've probably seen one of these personal breathalyzers, but what if it was even easier? What if it was as simple as, say, wearing this? KPIX5's Wilson Walker took one of these out for a little test drive.
It is league night at Finnegan's Wake. And as things head south for his team, Peter here is going to have a few drinks. He's also going to wear the Backtrack Skin Wearable Alcohol Monitor, which immediately starts sending data to this iPod. How it works and how it doesn't quite yet work in a second, but what Peter is wearing for us is actually the result of a call to arms by your federal government.
There was the National Institutes of Health had a wearable alcohol biosensor challenge. They wanted a continuous monitoring alcohol tester.
This is right in your wheelhouse.
We're like, this is perfect. We have to do this. And this was actually the prototype that won that competition.
Keith Nothacker is CEO of San Francisco-based Backtrack. We've been showing you their handheld devices for years. But the watch, this is entirely different technology based on different biology.
TAC is transdermal alcohol content.
Yeah, forget blood alcohol content. We're talking transdermal alcohol content because you really do sweat out your booze.
If you've ever been around somebody and you smell them the next day, maybe after a wedding, you say, wow, they actually still smell like alcohol?
You smell like a brewery.
You smell like a brewery.
Alcohol content literally coming through your skin?
Exactly. And after three whiskeys over 2 hours, Peter's TAC line is making a steady climb. So we're going to test his BAC with a breathalyzer.
0.07? I wouldn't have guessed that.
But here's the problem. Translating TAC into BAC is proving to be a really tricky shot.
We're getting there. We're still months away from having a reliable, consistent BAC estimate. Okay, that's sure. Sort of the holy grail to be able to look down and say, oh, I'm a 0.06 right now without having to do anything.
All right, now again, this thing gets unveiled in the next couple of hours in Las Vegas, of all places, but it is still a ways off as a consumer product. They have to solve the math and the biology linking what's coming out of your pores and what is actually in your blood.
So a ways to go.
Yeah,
a ways to go.
Not there yet.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're close.
And it registers on your phone. And it's not, the whole point is not about trying to prevent a DUI.
Everyone is really fixated on the 0.08, the legalities
right,
of
right,
driving.
Right. Well,
but think of it as a Fitbit and understanding a little more about what you're actually putting in your body.
Something that tells you when to say when.
You don't know how much this one costs, do you?
Do not.
Like how much they cost?
Do not.
Interesting. All right.
Thanks, Wilson.
Thank you, Wilson.